Hey people, welcome to Mexico. Tomorrow morning, we're getting on a boat, and that's where we'll be for the next 5 days.
Okay, it kind of smells like cat piss. Bad move.
Oh! Come on!
You can't breathe out of your nose or else you get a face full of. I'm not even being dramatic. I wish I was. I can feel it in my eyes.
Okay, I'm gonna get a margarita pizza.
It smells like Petco. Here's my pina colada. It's pretty good. There's a slight flavor of cream cheese.
Slight flavor.
Other than that, great. I already ate the cherry. I think this might be aloe. I don't think you're supposed to eat that.
See you when my pizza gets here.
Our phone.
This is a picture. Oh wow, Mom, you were so respectful. Mom, my viewers are gonna eat that up.
Make a slow edit of her. Like.
Margarita pizza!
Thank you. It's more gravy than usual. It tastes like communion. Actually, this low key, if you think about it, this is communion. There's bread.
Low key, good!
She saw I was white and goes, do you want ranch with your pizza? This gringo probably wants some ranch. She does. Okay, we're trying it.
I'm just taking off the tomato. No one cares.
Turns out she does not want the ranch. Hi, people. So, my mom heard a hooker last night. Oh, here's another example of our pube bed. That was left from the previous owners, not us. You're clean,
you're
my
a good
knees.
Girl.
If you ever need to be awoken, you get this from any store.
One more.
That went straight to the throat. That's enough. First up, I got some chips. These are wonderful. I got some chilaquiles and beans.
Because you're not bad.
You want to try a bite?
We might.
Why is the cheese pink?
No, it's ham.
Oh. Okay, vlog. We have to wear these sweatband things so we don't like get sick.
Oh, come in.
Is it our hooker?
Hi.
So, here we have my room on the boat, and then across the hall from me, we have Avery's. Here's Kyla's room.
Hi.
And just as you can see, we got a bed. And here we have Shaylee's room. There's your bed, and that's about it.
And we're all right.
To our place for the night, I believe. I'll give you a little tour. Super turquoise beach, and here we got some like black rocks over there. On the other side, there's a rock and some more rocks. Avery, how's the water?
Do you like my fit?
So great. There's Shaylee. I see a whale! She's so far already. Kyla, look at me.
Shaylee, you're really far away.
I don't think she heard you, Dad. Here they go.
It's too cold, guys.
And there's Shaylee.
Oh, peel me. Peel me.
1, 2, 3, 2! I'm in.
Alright. We're now on this boat that Dad's driving. Alright, we've made it to land.
Oh! Ow! I just stepped on something sharp.
Oh, there's a lot of shells. There's a bird. There's Mom and Bubba. No, we have some greenery. Over here. We just found a really cool cave. A bunch of dead things in it. Alright, here's this cave. There's so many dead pufferfish and others. That's insane.
Hey vlog, and let me tell you one thing. Shell collection one. But here's Mommy Shell.
You're getting yourself.
I think there's bones in the wild.
Are you doing a video of you eating?
I'm a YouTuber.
So what are you eating?
I don't know.
Light better cruise.
You hear that?
Slippery. Oh!
Oh! Oh!
Don't slip.
Beep, beep, beep. Well, explosions! Hey. Burn everywhere!
Good morning, people. We are out here on the table.
We have some delicious breakfast. We went to bed at like 7:30 last night, so we all woke up at like 1 in the morning, and then 5 in the morning, and then decided to come out at like what, 6, 7? Welcome back.
We are now at a new spot. It may not look much different than this.
Here we are on the dinghy again. Took a good nap. Did anyone else nap?
Look at your goosebumps.
No.
Sleep
for like 14 hours yesterday.
Oh.
Yeah. Woo! It's windy. Sorry.
I found these kind of shells, which they're called chocolate shells.
Here we got some lunch. And there's some octopus and cooked shrimp.
Let me go.
Yay!
Yeah! Me and Avery on this paddleboard. All right, guys. Avery and Rylan checking in. We have found a starfish. Let me see if I can show you. All right, bye, guys. I'll see you back at the boat.
We got back to the boat. We all took showers, except for Shaylee. We're sitting in there playing Bananagrams, but now she's made banana bread, and so we're waiting.
Woo! It's cold!
Better go get my hoodie.
I'm really excited for banana bread, so.
Oh my!
That was mine!
You're gonna sit and chill. Because you're just like scarfing.
Tell me how to eat one more time.
I had so little that it went away so quickly.
No, you both are acting like pigs.
I haven't said a word.
No, because your face was full of food.
So, we have a pretty sunset. Alright, here's our food.
I have a feeling she's
Here we have dessert.
Yeah.